So today I promised to do the Q&A. I'm right here. It's a Q&A, and if you don't know what video this is, and yeah, just go right to the comments. So the first comment is not really a question, but it just says someone saying I'm the first viewer. So thank you for that. I appreciate that. With all my viewers. Yeah, I have at least 571 viewers, so. Second one, it's just emojis. It's just emojis all the way. Look. And the another one is from someone at school. Her name is Kimberly. And she said, "Hi, Addis. I'm Kimberly. Just thank you for letting me know it's you. I can already see your picture that... I know it's you." And yeah, next one. It's from the same person that said, "I'm the first viewer." He said, "Hey dude, nice videos. I like them much because of me. You got 14 subs. Can you be nice and sub to me? Your cousin told me to sub to you." Yeah, so thank you for that, and just thank you. Next comment, it's a reply from the other one. It says, "Thanks for the support, I'll sub." And he replied back and he said, "Thanks, bro." Just thank you for replying. No one really replies to my comments. Like, a long time ago, I released a comment saying, "I will make Xbox One and computer games." But that was a year ago. That was a joke. So, yeah, I'm sorry that we weren't able to see Xbox gaming. The next one is from Isaiah Rubio. He's one of my friends. I know where he lives. He lives in these apartments. And he said, "Hey, I have Roblox. Someday I'll play with you. I'll play with you one day. I just need a capture card so I can capture my computer's artwork. But the computer is really slow, and I'm using the computer right now to do the comments. And that comment was over 11 months ago. Over 10 months ago. It exactly is 11 months ago, but almost 12. The next one is from the same person. He said, "I have a new video. You should watch it." I watched that video already. It was over 11 months ago. Almost 12. So, yeah. So the next comment is from the same person. He has three comments already. He said, "Do the soccer challenge with me." That was 11 months ago. And yeah, I'll be able to do that. I just need a next level camera, like a GoPro. And we'll be fine. We'll be going soccer challenges. I love soccer. And did you know that that friend is already a YouTuber? He was a YouTuber since 1 year ago. Go subscribe to him. His name is Isaiah Rubio. Go subscribe to him. Go like to him. And go leave a comment on his video saying, "Addis, my name is Addis," if you know. Say to his channel, "Watch, Addis told me that to leave a comment in your video. Thank him for that, okay?" So I want you to leave that comment. I'm sorry if it's too long for you. You don't even have to leave a comment, but you can just subscribe to him. And just give him some help because he also wants to be with me, doing challenges with me. So you can help doing that by subscribing. So then we'll have more upload dates and yeah. So the next comment is from the same person. another video. It was called Snoopy's Adventure Part 1, and he said, "I like your video. I am Isaiah." Thank you. That was also 11 months ago. So, yeah, thank you. The next one is from my cousin. His name is Roy. I give him a shout out. I'm going with my cousin Roy in 2 days. It's gonna be exciting. It's a Christmas party. So shout out to him. He has, I think he has an Instagram. So if I find out his Instagram, I think you should go follow him on the Instagram. And he said on my first sour challenge, it's not up on my channel anymore because I deleted it. I had to check it because I didn't know if it was if it was copyrighted or anything. So yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted and then they have to pay money. So yeah, he said do this challenge again. Probably I'll do it again on the channel if I get better lighting, and yeah, and I'll try not to copyright next time. So the Q&A is right here. You don't remember the video? The next comment is from me. It's not a reply or anything. It's just from 1 year ago. It's from my first video. It was called Part 1 of Batman. It was not really very good, but it says, "I am going to have gaming videos on Xbox One, Minecraft computer, and Wii U. And it's going to be called Aris Michel Gaming." That was never going to happen because that was never going to do it. And yeah, so we're gonna go to the next comment. I'm gonna go check for other comments. I'm gonna stop recording and I'm gonna put it in another clip because part two is coming. I'll display more comments because there's some comments that I left out because there's too many comments, not that many, like 15 or so, 20, and I can't answer them all because this is not really a question and answer because it usually like compliments on my videos. So this is from another person. I don't know if he's a YouTuber or not, but it's from the video playing with my sister vlog in Mexico. So his name is Mr. Bass Boost, and it says excellent video, keep it up. I am keeping that up. That was 6 months ago. That means that was at least in June. So, yeah, I'll keep it up. I'm still doing this video, so. So, yeah, those are all the comments. I will make a part two another time. And thank you for all these comments. Thank you for all the support on my channel. This video was all of comments. No other stuff. No. There's this really good thing in the sky, but it's really cool, but I'm not going to show it to you until another video I might make, but I don't think it's going to be there anymore, so yeah, I'm not going to show you right now. I'll send pictures in the description. I'll make a link in the description, probably, showing you the picture and the video we made. We never talked or anything because it was a picture and a video, so I'm sorry that I didn't talk or anything, so yeah. Bye-bye, subscribe, like, comment, in the description, and down below, saying any of your questions, and I'll answer them for you, and if you want to see what's my birthday, or what's my phone number, those are personal information. I tell you what my birthday is, but I'm not going to tell you what's my phone number. Why would I? So, bye-bye. Don't ask questions about my personal information. And yeah, bye-bye.